the way it is on the X5s, you gotta open the trunk, and when you lift up the bottom cover in the trunk, that's where there's a huge lever in there, and that's how you undo the No, but it shouldn't be that hard, dude. No lie. You know what I do? Just YouTube it. Because I don't know exactly how it is. The only way I know, like the X5s and the X3s, you open the trunk, the tailgate, you lift up the cardboard, and there, in there is a big lever. You undo the lever, you pull up and turn it in the stairs. Just YouTube it, you know? Alright, dude. Yeah, no problem. Yo, I'm not even gonna lie. If you had the camera looking the other way,